Pick up and size it.
One's chasing all the little shorebirds. They can suck up to 8 liters of water into their trunk. They don't drink through it, so they have to spray it back into their mouth. So most of it ends up back in the dam when they do that. Big old lady trying to push through to the front.